The woman accused of stealing more than $8,000 worth of Crest Whitestrips from two pharmacies pleaded no contest today. Lovea Moore was sentenced to a year in jail, probation, and she must pay nearly $9,000 in restitution. During 11 separate incidents last year, Moore stole the white strips, Rogaine for men, and shaving cartridges from pharmacies in Brown and Winnebago counties. Well, Cameron.